believers all along the way. I have one thing to say to those non-believers. Don't ever underestimate the heart of a champion.